Hey guys, in today's news update, I want to talk about four blood pressure meds that are less likely to cause erectile dysfunction. This is Arnold Broad here for Healthy at 60 Plus. If you have any questions about this video, just call or text me at 609-410-4790. Also, leave a comment below if you might switch your BP meds to one of the ones listed in this news report. Now let's see what we have today. Some families or groups of high blood pressure drugs rarely cause ED as a side effect. And so you may want to know what they are. And the four of them are ACE inhibitors, calcium channel blockers, alpha blockers, and something called ARBs. Some of the ACE inhibitors are captopril, benazepril, and lisinopril, and they widen blood vessels and increase blood flow. An erectile dysfunction is rarely a side effect, occurring in less than 1% of patients. There are also drugs known as calcium channel blockers, such as amlodipine, diltiazem, or verapamil. And as a group, they rarely cause erectile dysfunction. Another group called alpha blockers also do not often cause ED. In one study, a small number of men actually had a 100% improvement in their erectile dysfunction after 2 years on alpha blockers, this one called Cardura. In the last class, ARBs, like Cozar, are not only unlikely to cause erection problems, but they may actually improve sexual function in men with high blood pressure. A study published in the American Journal of the Medical Sciences looked at the drug Cozar, which is an ARB. At first, just 7% of the men and women in the study said they felt sexually satisfied overall. And after 12 weeks of Cozar, about 58% said they were sexually satisfied. And the percentage of men who reported having ED dropped from a high of 75% to just 12%. These numbers are great, but you may want to lower or get off of your blood pressure medicine altogether. And if you want to do that, there's something I like called nitric oxide therapy. To find more about nitric oxide therapy, click the link below this video to see my BP repair page. And if you have any questions about that video or this video, just call or text me at 609-410-4790. To be informed of new videos, just subscribe to my channel and click like for this video. I want to thank you for stopping by today and watching this video. To view other videos about this same topic, just click on either of the above two video links. Again, thanks for stopping by and have a great day.